Hello everyone. Welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. Imagine having a conversation with your PDF documents or academic papers. Today, we're diving into the incredible world of ChatGPT and its ability to chat with PDFs. In this tutorial, we will teach how to upload a PDF document, and we're going to demonstrate how ChatGPT can help us extract information, answer questions, and make our PDFs come to life in a whole new way. We'll ask it questions, seek explanations, and even request summaries. The possibilities are endless. So, stick around as we unlock the full potential of ChatGPT and revolutionize the way we interact with our PDF academic papers. Let's get started. So, let's suppose I have opened ChatGPT's official website. Here you can see its GPT 3.5 version, which is free to use. In this official site, you will not find any feature which allows you to upload your PDF document. But we can use other sources which allow us to interact with PDF academic papers. So, for that, you have to open your web browser and type ChatPDF. Then you will get various links. You are not supposed to click these provided links. First, you have to click OpenAI Developer Forum. This will take you to the community of OpenAI ChatGPT. Here you can see that chatpdf.com. It talks about ChatPDF, which allows you to interact with your PDF file. It's easy to use and it is completely free. Besides, you can use this AI tool without even sign in or sign up. So, in order to open ChatPDF, you can click here. This will take you to the official page of ChatPDF. And the other way to reach the official page of ChatPDF is by just clicking the very first provided link. This can also take you to the official page of chatpdf.com. This free AI tool allows you to chat with your PDF documents. Your document could be your ebook, your academic paper, or your assignment. Here we have three ways to interact with our PDF documents. First, we can use our existing PDF, for that you can drag your PDF file and it drop here. The second way is to browse from your computer and selected the document. The third way allows you to paste the URL of any PDF which you are intended to read. In my case, I have already downloaded PDF. So, I will click Browse. And then I will choose my PDF which I am going to read using this AI tool. Once you select your document, it will process and upload it. And after it uploaded, this interface will appear before you. Here you can see on the right side, the entire article has been uploaded. And on left side we have a space provide to interact with PDF and ask questions related to this academic paper. Besides, a few examples of questions have been provided. Using similar pattern we can ask our questions. Since this PDF is about sampling methods. So here this AI has suggested one question, that is, can you provide an example of non-probability sampling method? As I said earlier, this academic paper is pertaining to the sampling techniques. These includes both probability and non-probability sampling methods. So, in order to know about the non-probability sampling method, I will click the predefined question. You can see it's processing and this will bring your answer. As we asked about an example of non-probability sampling method. Here you can see it has provided examples. These includes quota sampling, purposive sampling, self-selection sampling, and snowball sampling. These are some of the non-probability samplings which has been discussed in this article. If you want to know where this non-probability sampling method has been mentioned in the article, you can click here, and this will automatically highlight the entire text from where this information has been taken. This time, let's suppose I want to ask about the summary of this entire article. This will process and it will bring forth the results. Here you can see this is the entire summary of this article. As this article is actually about sampling methods. It has discussed non-probability sampling as well as probability sampling. So, you can ask any questions which comes to your mind related to this article, and this OpenAI chat PDF can facilitate you to read the entire article by just asking various questions. Let me ask a question to have some knowledge related to the difference between non-probability and probability sampling. This will process and it will bring forth the results. So, we can see the major difference is all about random selection and no random selection. In simple words, in probability sampling we have an equal chance of being selected. While in non-probability there is an equal chance of being selected. So, in this way you can read this entire article. Let's ask one final question, that is, which particular sampling technique is used in qualitative, and which particular sampling technique is used in quantitative research. This will bring forth the results. Here you can see that in quantitative you can either use probability or non-probability sampling. However, in qualitative you are limited to non-probability sampling method. In this way you can read particular information or make your notion clearer and crystal. This free AI tools also have some good features. By clicking here, you can share your chat with your colleagues and friends. Similarly, we can rename the chat. The other option we have is to export the chat. We can export this chat and keep this safe as well. We can also reset the chat and we can delete the entire chat. So, in this way this ChatPDF AI tool can be used to interact with various academic papers and learn more about those very papers and extract specific information related to your literature review sections and many more. This ultimately increase your knowledge related to academic research. Thanks for joining us on this fascinating journey into ChatGPT's PDF powers. We've just scratched the surface of its incredible capabilities. If you're as amazed as we are, show your support by smashing that like button. Share your thoughts and let us know how you plan to use ChatGPT with PDFs in your life in the comments below. Don't miss out on our future AI explorations. Make sure to subscribe and ring that notification bell so you never miss an exciting update. Your support drives us to uncover more AI marvels. Until next time, keep innovating and exploring with us.